Go ahead and take your best shot. Let her rip and give it all you got. Laid out on the floor when I've never been here before. I may stumble, yeah, I might fall. I'm only human, but I ain't me all. I might lose my way, but hear me when I say I will stand back. You know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, but I don't feel that time. But I'll stand back. I've been beaten up and bruised. I've been kicked right off my shoes. Been down on my knees. Well, I'm tired of you being when the darkness tries to get me. There's a light that just won't let me. I take my pride, my tears may fill my eyes, but I'll stand back up. I weathered all these storms, but I just turn them into wind so I can find. What don't kill me makes you stronger. When my last breath lasts so long, just give up. So go ahead. Take your best shot. Let her rip and give it all you got. You might win this round, but you can't keep me down, 'cause I'll stand back up. You'll know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, but I don't feel that tough, 'cause I'll stand back up. You'll know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, but I don't feel that tough, 'cause I'll stand. There, pluckers, I was solving this again with you with hopefully another interesting song from you. A band called Sugarland and a song called Stand Back Up. Okay, so standard tuning, and but I do have a capo on the first fret that puts us into the same key that Sugarland performed the song in. Okay, so I'll be right back with you. I'm just going to sit in the dark room for a few seconds and I'll come back and do the lesson. Right then, boys and girls, let's get down to it. So the song starts off with a nice little intro, and the first thing you play is this little riff, this thing. Okay, so it's a slide on the third string from 2 to 4 and back to 2. All one movement, open third, open fourth, C chord. From the C chord, sometimes you'll see me play a standard C like that. Sometimes I play a C with G in the bass, which is that C, a third on the fifth there goes up to the third on the sixth, bottom E string, and the pinky takes over on the third on the fifth. That way you get you can play all six strings and you get a bit more depth with the G in the bass there. So you'll see me playing both in this song, okay, so they're both C chords. So play whichever you like the sound of best or find it easier. So again, the introduction, C, then we go to a D, and then we do two beats on G, just two sort of strokes on the G, and we play another riff, slightly different. What that is I'll show you two ways of playing this bit, okay? 2-4 on the third string again. I'm playing using it with my first and third fingers, but and then up to the fifth fret on the third, back to the fourth, back to the second. So open third, open fourth. So it's okay. So the second way I'll show you to play it is this way, second on the third, open second, first on the second, open second, second on the third, open fourth, right? So you can play it that way as well, okay? And then again, you go back to the C, D, single stroke on G, and then there's a pause, and then we go into the verse. Okay, so just the whole thing again from the beginning of the intro. Okay. Now when I play a G in this song, I generally play it with four-fingered G, okay? By all means play a normal standard G, that's fine, but I think this song is a bit jingly-jangly, so I like to play a four-fingered G, doubling up on the third string, third fret, sorry, of the second and first strings, okay, like that, and that, it's okay. But if you like the standard G, is fine, but I like a four-fingered G on this song, okay? So when you come out of the intro, you got a single stroke on the G, bit of a pause, like count to like three, one, two, three, and then you've got a very quick G to D. So down on the G, up on the D, okay? And then into a C chord, and that's when the singing kicks in, okay? So it goes, sorry. Go ahead and take your best shot. Okay, so that bit, okay? So, let's do the whole thing in going into the verse, okay? Go ahead. Take your best shot. So that's C to D to G. Go ahead and take your best shot. Repeat. C. Let a D rip. G, take your best shot. C again. Laid out on D floor. But I've G been here is a D. G to D to C. So that's laid out on the floor, but I've been here before. Okay, so once again from the beginning of the verse, it goes, go ahead and take your best shot. Lay a ribbon, take it all you got. Laid out on the floor. But I've been here before. And there's quite a long bit on the C there, and then it goes into the second half of the verse. Okay, so it goes, laid out on the floor, but I've been here before. I may stumble, yeah, and I might fall. So that's another C to D to G again, after the long C. It goes, been here before, two, three, four, five, six. I may stumble, and I fly before. Get the idea? There's a bit of a pause there, okay? So let's go, let's do that bit again. So from the beginning of the verse, go ahead and take your best shot. There you rip and get all you got. Laid out on the floor, but I've been here before. I may stumble, yeah, and I might fall. Okay. C. Only D, human, G, unable. C, I might D away, G to D to C, either to C. Long, I will stand back. Again, there's a bit of a pause on the C after the last line of the verse where it goes, might lose my way, but I hear me when I say, I will stand back. So that's quite a bit, another long bit on the C, or longer bit on the C. And then it comes, I will C, stand, D, back, G, up. You know just, remember, another second half of the, this is what they call the chorus, I think. You know, so stand back up. You know just a moment, D rather than to me now. So it's another C to D to G again, okay? So, coming out of that for us, I will stand back. You know just a moment when I've had enough. See, sometimes I'm D afraid, but I don't. The rundown now, E minor. Feel D, lap, C, tough. But I'll C, stand, D, back up. Okay, what I like to do then is the first part of the intro, just half the intro, to go into the second verse. Okay, got that? So, let's go all the way up to that point, okay? From the intro. Oh, I got that wrong, didn't I? So let's try that again. My mind was wandering. So go ahead and take your best shot. Let her rip and give it all you got. Laid out on the floor, but I've been here before. I may stumble, yet I might fall. I'm only human, but I'm pure. Might lose my way, but hear me when I say, I will stand back. You'll know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, but I don't feel that tough. But I'll stand back. Pause just like the intro, and I have a quick G to D and you're into the second verse. And the second verse plays exactly the same as the first verse, okay? Been beaten up and bruised and kicked right off my shoes. Been down on my knees for a time. When the darkness tries to get me, there's light that just won't let me. I take my pride, my tears may fill my eyes, but I'll stand back. See, it's exactly the same as the first verse. Then we go into the bridge section. And it goes down to an F chord. You can play an F bar chord or a simple F, whichever F you want to play, okay? So, stand back up. I weathered all these storms, but turn into wind so I can. Back to G, fly. Back to F. And what don't kill me makes you stronger. Then we play an F minor. Okay, so from the beginning of the bridge, I've weathered all these storms, but I just turn them into wind. G, so I can fly. Back to F. If what don't kill me makes you stronger. F minor. When I take my last breath, that's when I just give up. Okay, right, so F. Weathered all these storms, but I just turn them into wind, so I can G, fly. Back to F. What don't kill me makes you stronger. Now, F minor is basically an F chord with barring the first three strings on the first fret, and then fourth string on the third fret there. So from the F, you go to that. Okay. And obviously if you're playing I was playing a four fingered F, would be that. Or an F bar chord would be that. Okay, just take that away, that second finger. Okay, so, weathered all these storms, but you just turn them into winds and I can fly. What don't kill me makes you stronger. F minor, when I take my last breath, that's when D, R, C, just B minor. Simple B minor is okay, or a bar chord B minor. Give D up, stop. So it's weathered all these storms, but I just turn them into so I can fly. But what don't kill me makes you stronger. When I take my last breath, that's when I just give up. And then what I did was the whole intro again. Sorry. I did the whole intro again, and then quick D to G, and you're into the third verse. Go ahead and take your best shot. Get a rhythm, give it all you got. So my turn is round, don't keep me down. Cause I'll stand. You'll know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, but you don't feel that tough. As I stand back. Repeat the last chorus. You'll know just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, I don't feel that tough. But I'll stand back. And the very end bit is a G suspended fourth. Oh. It's a just a G chord with that first finger on the first fret of the second string. G. Okay. So basically, when you come out of the bridge section, I did the whole intro again, then I did verse 3, which is exactly the same to play as verse 1. Except it's like half the length, so it goes comes out of the intro after you've done the do the intro after the middle eight or the bridge section, and it goes, so go ahead and take your best shot, let her rip and give it all you got, you might win this round, but you G to D to C, because I just stand back up. Okay, that does that the line again, and then we're back into the chorus. Okay, stand back up, you'll know, just back at the same chorus like we did before. So just a moment when you've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, run down on him, I don't feel that tough, but as you stand chorus, you know, just a moment when I've had enough. Sometimes I'm afraid, run down E minor, feel that tone, but I'll stand back. G suspended, G. I hope that made sense to you. Okay. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.